Okay, the inventory is clean. Let's go to the lodge. It's mostly clean. Well, it's clean of illegal stuff and all the weapons have been sold.
Perfect.
We are heavy. And I'm a ship too now. Huh? Okay. Let's go to the lodge and then talk to Andreja for this last part and then see what we're gonna do next. Ship's down to 109 pounds and I'm up to 280. Those ship parts are heavy. Real damn heavy. Okay.
I'm still getting used to this place. It does not quite feel like home, but hopefully someday.
Okay, let's drop this off and then I gotta get light enough to run. Awesome, that almost got us down by itself. Alright. The ship parts are, yeah. Heavy. Okay. Really? Okay. At least it doesn't weigh anything. Okay. 46 pounds. Okay, we are clean. Everything's disposed of now. Ship's only got 109 pounds in it. We carry 900 and something. That's pretty nice.
Curious feeling. Now you've seen something that no one else has. That you know something. No
what?
One else.
Company entered you to the lodge.
Never regretted
Dares,
coming out of
maybe?
Retirement. Constellations got the writ of the righteous.
If you want to talk, make it quick. I think I'm late for Noelle's science lesson.
I don't even know where her room is in this place. Here? Nope, that ain't it. Okay.
I trust you are well.
Mateo's room. Hey, buddy.
Thank you for coming back here with me.
Mm-hmm.
I fear that after all that has happened, I am unsure of my place in House Barun. This room may now be the only place I have left to call home.
That's true, but she's got no way to contact her people either. Yeah.
It is reassuring to hear you say that, but still, I do not know how to live without some connection to House Barun. The Great Serpent has always been a guiding force in my life, the force that drives all that I do.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
What if I have lost that?
Nah, you can't lose that.
At like 7. Everybody came down here.
Yeah.
Yes, that is true. Whatever else has happened or will happen, the Great Serpent still holds a purpose for me. You have been by my side through all of this, the most turbulent time in my life. And you have supported me, faithfully. I have never been able to count on any single person the way I have with you. If I am repeating myself, you will have to forgive me. I cannot overstate what it means to me.
Awesome.
I have never had a best friend, but I believe that sounds right.
Yes, sir.
So if we are to be best friends, then I shall do everything I can to be there for you in the way that you have for me.
Awesome.
How can I sit here feeling sorry for myself when there is so much for us to do?
Wow. 275 experience points for that. Awesome. Okay, now what are we gonna do next? You know what? With her as a follower, I should be able to handle the enemies. Should be an is two different things. I need to get. Oh boy. 10 melee unarmed attacks. Six more points. Yeah, we really need that so we can build the frontier properly. Crap. Need one more skill point. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna leave you at the lodge for a little bit.
I'm here for you. Should you need me? You will be lost without me, but as you wish.
You betcha. Okie dokie. Let's see if we can't go sneak up on some creatures. Crap. Skill challenges. Creatures are the easiest, I think. So let's unequip the weapon. There's no unarmed option. Let me see some. Zero or one. How about six? No, doesn't equip unequip the weapon. How about if we hit one again? No. Yeah, in other games you have an option for hand to hand. Alright. That's a quick save because I'm not going to get one otherwise. I don't want to lose our current progress. Mining outpost. Landing area. This landing area would be easiest, I think. Made it to level 45 without building an outpost for crafting. That's not too shabby. Got quite a ways to go. Riley, I'm gaining on you. Riley's like, yeah. You'll never catch me, though. Okay. Could be difficult. Could be easy. Could be boring. How about we locate some little... We only need 10, but we need 10. How did I do this last time? It was tedious, it was painful. Went over to Kurt's, because the enemies are pretty low level. Which helps when you get detected. Find me some. Here's. I'm looking for the little flat beetles. And dinosaurs. Should be sleeping, so I should be able to get a hit on one of them. I talked her down last time. She didn't seem to like that response, you know. And she's not the type of person to ever like that kind of response, being talked down. They need to face some kind of punishment. Come on, where are all the people? I mean, dinosaurs. Come on. I think I'd be able to sneak up on the dog, but if he kills some of the peacefuler creatures, it might draw some beetles. We can always go to Kurt's. Yeah, this is the hard part. Nice. Okay, that was how many? 4 out of 10, okay. Yeah, the line of sight thing, when you realize that, or figure it out, read about it. Some more of these guys. This might go quicker than I thought. Well, finding them is the hard part. And then, of course, we walk a lot slower than everybody. And I'm actually running. If you really want to sneak up on them, you got to be walking. And if it were daytime right now, I wouldn't have been able to do this. For sure, without walking. Come on. I guess I could have waited around to see if it drew us some beetles. But it takes a while. come on. Got at least one on that, I'm sure of it. We did it! Awesome! Okay. Next rank, we gain our chameleon. So, we might as well do the skill challenge for it right now. Ha ha ha! 30. Yeah, 30. Okay. Let's keep after it. Where'd those dogs go? Oh, I better quick set in case they kill my butt. Yeah, it's nice at night. You can actually sneak up on stuff. And here I was just hoping to get the hit on that dinosaur. But yeah, your target starts walking away from you. And you can't catch them. Then you gotta hope they stop and don't turn around. I thought getting a sneak attack for regular sneak was hard. Nope. Got nothing on this one. But it's doable. Crap. Inadvertently following my guidance. This is fun after, it's a nice break after all that shooting bad guys. Okay, he looks like he's just sleeping. Yeah. Okay, how many did we get? 3? 5. So if you hit him fast enough. I don't want to lose those. Got a feeling daylight's on the way. I really feel short. So you do have a bonus when you're unarmed and that your attacks are doesn't wake up as many people. That kind of makes sense. You walk up, break their neck, you know, snap. Come on, dinosaurs. I don't think them dog ones ever sleep. Well, that looks pretty cool. Oops. Well, that's that thing I cleared out. Okay. Yeah, I don't think bringing fists to a gunfight's a good idea. Come on, one more. Yeah. Jackie Chan. Uh-oh. Where you at? Crap. Oh, there they are. Did I wake you guys up? Or... You're being attacked by a dog, maybe? A bird. Crap. Yeah, they sleep, but only after everybody's done getting killered. Crap. Okay, now sit down and go to sleep so I can sneak attack you. Are you sleeping and your animation's just stuck? Oh. Got him. Okay, how many we got now? Seven. Got a long pickup. Yep, stay behind them, on the side of them. But don't get in front of them. Oh, what fun. I haven't seen no beetles. These guys don't sleep. And that's the fastest you can run. Yeah, he's gone. Crap. That is frustrating. Okay. There was. Stop and smell the roses or something. Gonna get to jump on me and bite my head off. Damn it, kid. Like, no beetles? There should be beetles feeding on the carcasses. Should we get on that one? Oh, we're all right. We're making progress. If we could find some beetles, we could knock this out pretty quick. There's one that's alive. Keep sleeping. Yeah. Oh, it's me. Okay. Rock. Crap. Okay. Yeah, maybe you should unequip your boost pack, maybe. Seen a single beetle yet. Haven't even heard them. There's cheesy ways to do this, but I don't like the doing stuff around. Like sneak attack into guy in Reliant Medical, I guess. I've never tried it. Well, he's acting weird. Chasing his tail, huh? Some dinosaur up. Oh, it's another cormorant. Closer, closer, closer. Come on. But there's lights up there. and we do. 19. Okay, 11 to go. Daylight soon. You know what? Lights hurt this project. Ooh, cool. Ooh, a couple of maybe you guys are asleep. I don't think I got any beyond one or two. Yeah, one. Okay. Well, 10 to go. We're almost done. For me, this is fun, trying to do these. I don't use these skills. Well, I use concealment, but I don't use unarmed. It's a cool novelty in Skyrim to do unarmed builds. You get them really cool death cams. Damn.
You think that hurts? Beg for mercy.
Yeah, if I could have got behind him, I could have got an attack on him. Heck, am I stuck on? I don't suppose I got one on you. No, I didn't. No. 10 to go. Can we do it before the sun comes up, though? I hope you're just asleep and not dead. You're dead. You're dead. Crap. That worked, I think. Yeah. They lose sight of you pretty quick. More? We're close. Just a few more. Then all I need is the skill point. That's easy. Then I'll have my chameleon ability and we can run through Ryujin with hopefully not too many problems. I don't know. I don't have manipulation. Thank you. few more scavengers, come on. Really? Okay. Awesome. Eight more. I haven't seen very many of them birds. Hope I didn't kill them all. Oops. It looks like they like to sit next to trees and tall rocks so that they blend in. Makes sense. What the hell? Come on, guys, just a few more. I'll be done. For a while. wildlife on this planet is how I got most of my skill points for unarmed and neuro strikes and this one, a couple other, all the melee damage in the combat tree. I never maxed any of them out. It's way too many to have to kill this way. Jeez, come on. Where are you guys all hiding at? You're sleeping! Thought about traveling to another area, but the way time passes, it'll be daylight soon. Then I won't be able to get this done until it gets dark again. Does concealment give me any other bonuses besides? No, just no longer set off mine. Oh, I can run now. And then I gain the ability. Okay. No, it doesn't make you any harder to detect except for the chameleon one. But you do more damage if you get a sneak hit, which is pretty cool, because I like not getting ganked. I need to gain two more levels so I could start on isolation, but we do spend a lot of time with followers. I need to go down that tree if at some point I want more crew on my ship. And I would like to have more crew. Then I could stack on Andreja on there as a crew. Where you at? Got you. 23 out of 30. You're dead. You're not dead, and I didn't wake you up. Awesome! We got it! All we need now is a skill point. Okay, that's the video. We'll see you in the next one. We'll figure out what we're going to do. Till then, bye-bye.